Well, good morning. This, if you haven't figured out what our key word for today is, our key word for today is the light. That is our word for today. So when you're thinking it over, the
light.
Right, that is our word for today. All right. So now, let's think about, who can tell me another word for delight? An adjective for delight. Cookies might be delight, yes? What's an adjective for delight? Who's got it? Joy, happiness. It might be a surprising delight, something we didn't know what was happening. Okay, so tell me something that brings you delight. Anybody? Something that brings you delight, Jim?
When I turn the paper and I press the blue button.
Oh, delightful. Delightful. Who else? Boy, now let me see you're getting something. Benny, something that's delightful.
Candy.
Candy, okay. Okay.
A surprise treat.
Debbie?
Flowers.
Flowers. Who else? Who else has delightful? Grandchildren, absolutely a delight. Anyone else? How about our youth here? Something that is a delight. Having a homework, that is a delight. How about it, Caitlin? Something that makes you happy, that's joyful, that happens. Oh, going on vacation. Oh, Susan has one back here. Let's get her. Yes, Susan, what is it?
Traveling with my sisters.
Oh, traveling with your sisters, because you just came back from that, and I'm happy that you still think it was delightful. All right, so these kind of delights, although they may seem big to us because it's something that's happening in our life, do you notice the size of your delight that you're holding if you haven't eaten it yet? Yeah, it's already gone. Us, but really in the scheme of things, not quite big enough. The kind of delight that we get from God. The kind of delight we get from God is this big. Although those things are important and wonderful in our life, no homework, maybe a sequel of a book you like, maybe making it to a next level of a video game you like, special friend coming over. I know you guys are all going to meet today for your final gathering before you leave on your mission trip. Great delight. But the delight that we receive from God is enormous. If I could make a cookie big enough to express the delight that we receive from God, and that trickles down to those small delights that we get, it would be bigger than we could ever imagine. Just remember, all of those delights that we experience in life all come from the great cookie himself.